China meteorological watchdog says the country had the warmest year on record in 2015, partly due to a powerful El Nino. China's average temperature was 10.5 degrees Celsius, 0.95 degree higher than the average historical level since 1951.
Affected by a strong El Nino, 2015 was the warmest year globally in the last 135 years.